Functions of I/O devices. The input device converts input data such as characters, graphics, etc. into bit data. The output device converts the bit data into characters, graphics, etc. Humans can then use the information. The input devices in the early days were punched cards with combinations of positioned holes opened in them. There also existed the device that converted the character string, which was expressed in a specific style of typeface in the form using a predefined format, into the bit string and stored it into main memory. Even today, printers that change the bit data that is stored in the main memory into character strings and print them out are still the main output devices. Now, there are even output devices that handle graphics, sound, etc. These I/O devices were realized with the progress in computer technology.